probably safest for you to stay in the United States for the foreseeable future, even if you are facing unpardonable legalities and those liabilities across multiple jurisdictions. After all, even in the worst case scenario, you'll always have the opportunity to move from one public housing location, the White House, to another, prison. Maybe they can get you a jumpsuit to match your spray tan.